If I do not pray for you, you understand? This is what the devil wants to attack you with. It's like migraine. Because the enemy is trying to frustrate you. You are crying. And you are scared of the future. Every time you think a future, you go, yes, Baba, is our team. You know, you understand? By two. You are worried about them. Put it on my back. And you don't open. I'm going to support them. Because our young man can't babble the team. You feel like you are pushing alone and it's frustration, it's fear. I see you with the little that you have financially. You try to pressure up, and you're not going to be able to do that. Well, if you're not careful, I'm still migrating my danger. You'll be on treatment and you'll be forced to do that. You're going to panic. If you're not, If you have wood and thank God, who invited you to the bed? Come. As I'm praying for you, I'm seeing like a lean to my sister. With the yellow. Yama? There's like a lean. I don't know these people. I don't know why I know that. I want you to come here because God is bringing deliverance. Salvation to this family.